Alright, going Battlefield here. I'm a little tired. About that joke, I would have just stopped smashing.
Everyone has a style.
I think that's the reason why I'll never be a good fox. I always go for the simple things.
Well, it's not entirely.
Well, it makes me very stale and predictable after a while.
Staying simple and just thinking before acting is usually the best. I mean, text still comes in time, and then you apply it to your thinking. You slowly go like, hey, I fucked him up with this, I can do it with this now, you know what I mean?
Juan with an interesting cape there.
Joe
there.
Joe, nice pick. Juan's DI's.
That's my cool.
Red team, small lead, one stock. Oh, their team worked together.
Dr. Mario is a pretty interesting character, especially in teams.
Nice tail smash by the one, gets the edge guard. Barrel almost saved him there.
So Alex 19 intervene.
I think I'm just missing the down smash, but still. Back on the ledge, Daryl. There you go.
Whoa! Oh, maybe this.
And Bo back over there playing StarCraft 2 with the headset. He's playing Protoss. If it ain't Fruit Dealer or Hope Torture, it's done. Daryl the Nooch! Daryl. DeJuan with the grab. DeJuan with the cape.
Oh, cape. Zared is like a teammate.
Zare, interesting.
Zare.
I just call it the grapple.
This is Zare. See you in the air. Ooh, team combos. Oh, random ass.
No. Pass off for single sign.
DeJuan getting those edge guards. Red team is edge guarding.
Regular or edge?
Suicide. Blue team, two stocks up. Daryl's gotta stay alive, man.
Daryl's got to stay alive. And Joe's just gotta be the amazing fox right now.
Fuck Alex up. There you go. Nice.
Don't get hit, Daryl. Do not get hit. Play smart. Shit.
Just keep up on this fox, man.
Max kicks.
Nice.
Daryl.
There you go. Ah, come on, Daryl.
Daryl the Nooch.
Daryl's doing a really good job staying alive right
there. Very good job. Good team.
Just let Joe fall.
Oh, Joe.
That sucks.
Okay, Daryl, you can... Oh, never mind.
Congratulations.
Still doing it, bud.
Come on, Alex, take it.